Happy New Year, it's me, the Voodoo Doll, wishing you all an amazing Happy New Year. I just wanted to make a quick video for you if you are wanting to do some, you know, minor witchcraft for the new year. How about doing a releasing ceremony? It doesn't have to be done on the new year. I probably won't even post this video until after tonight, which will be the first. So for releasing, it's very simple. You don't need anything except for two candles and your pen and your paper. What you want to do is you want to write down everything that you need to release, and not just, oh, you know, I need to quit being angry, like everything, every sin that you have. Like if you believe in heaven, I'm not a Christian, and you were going to go to the gates of heaven and book through the book of judgment with the angels or whoever it is, or the Akashic records, if you're Asian and Indian, you would write down every single thing that you would think would be in there. If you have abused someone, lied to someone, write that down. Every little sin, every little ugly thing about you that you would dare tell another living soul, write it down. And also write down everything that you need to forgive yourself for. If you have been abused, if you've been raped, if you've been molested, if you've been used, if you've had that narcissistic boyfriend, like I like to talk about in my other video, things that you need to forgive yourself for. And this should take you a long time, and you should write until there is nothing left. You know, it should not be pretty. It should be crying, there should be snot coming out of your nose, there should be anger, there should be all sorts of emotions that you are going to do. And while you're writing this out, you're going to have your black candle lit. You're going to have your black candle lit. If it's a stick candle, which unfortunately I don't have one right here, you would hold that candle in your hand. I like to do that. I've actually melted candles before, holding it and writing things out. And what you're going to do is you're going to light that black candle after you finish writing everything out, and you're going to set everything on fire, and you're going to release it. You're going to release every single thing that you wrote down, that you're carrying in your heart, the guilt that's on your shoulders, the chip on your shoulders, the attitude that you have, whatever has made you the way that you are that you don't like, because we all have things that we don't like about ourselves. After you've set that on fire, you're going to allow that to burn out. And while you put that to the side, you're going to sit down, and again, you're going to write. You're going to light your white candle now, and you're going to write down everything that you love about yourself. Even if the only thing you can write down is, you know, I love my eyelashes, it's a start. Whatever it is, everything that you love about yourself, everything that you need to forgive yourself for, you know, that you forgive yourself. So the letter should start, you know, whatever your name is, I love you. And I forgive you for X, Y, and Z. And I love this about you. And I love this. It should be the greatest love note you've ever received. And it's from yourself. And with that note, you're going to take it, and you're not going to burn it. You're going to save it, plant it. Plant it under a beautiful bush that you know will have roses in the spring. So every time you drive past or walk past that bush, it reminds you that everything, even if it's most barren season, will bear fruit or flowers again. Everything is cyclical. Everything is going to get better. Everything's going to get worse. It's going to keep going back and forth. And that is what I do anytime I need to release something. And I've had to do it a lot of times this year, and it has helped me tremendously. It works. Pull that out of your spirit and pull that out of your energy and walk into 2020 or any period of your life when you're ready. A new you, healthy, energized, cleansed aura, and ready to kick ass and take on the world. All right. Happy New Year, and I will see you all next year.